Do you understand, Zhao? The burden we bear is to hone our talents, and then we must make this land the way it ought to be.
The talent you possess will be put to the ultimate test soon enough.
Until the end, I did only that which needed to be done. Zhao, you too.
And now I'm supposed to rule this land? I wish I could just... But I guess I have to. Right, brother? Yuanji. I'm scared of this burden and of what I might lose. Promise me something. Promise me you'll stay with me.
You almost sound as though you think I am going to die on you. Don't worry. I will be by your side, my lord. No matter what lies ahead, or what path you choose to take. That much I can promise.
Yeah. I know you'll be there.
I'm sure I can find better ways to spend my time.
Wen Qin, after you fled to Wu, I never thought I would see you again.
Had enough of wagging your tail for Sima Zhao, eh? The Sima are our enemy. Let's just use each other, and leave it at that.
My lord, this is for you.
This is from the Emperor? My path, it is clear. I shall stake everything I have on defeating Sima Zhao. Saving way.
Zhuge has made contact with Wen Qin.
And?
The Emperor has also sent him a secret missive.
You're dismissed.
My lord.
Our enemies are all together. That'll save us some time.
Tell us, have you found anything out?
Zhuge, what are you up to? Never mind. We need to focus on putting down this rebellion.
Okay, let's get this thing started. Take out the bridge. Dividing the enemy will give us a chance to claim victory.
The bridge is down. Then we'll have to find another way around. The cliff top ahead. Let's remain split up and support the secondary unit.
I hope those guys at the bottom of the cliff aren't grateful. We're always the ones who have to do the dirty work.
Care of the rocks. Let's hurry up in advance. There are bound to be more traps. So, it's catapults now, is it? Things just go from bad to worse.
Try and stop me!
Still, it could be worse. At least we'll be able to make use of this catapult.
Prepare the siege weapons. We'll put a stop to their advance.
We can't proceed like this. It is imperative that we destroy those weapons.
Secondary is being pinned down by the enemy. This is a job for our catapults. Use them to destroy the ballistae at the bottom of the cliff.
You're doing pretty good, I must say.
It appears that resistance is futile.
Secondary unit. Good. We're reunited. Is everyone all right?
We're fine. Let's move on.
Try and stop me!
shall be my pleasure to face you in battle.
Try and stop me!
There is still much I need to accomplish. I shall withdraw for now.
Almost too easy.
Look, you can tell Rain Surgeon. You'll be executed for the slightest blunder. That's why you should join us instead.
You're right. We're sick of living in fear of him. Please let us join you.
Almost too easy.
You're blowing your life away from all the change. You should surrender and join us instead.
I suppose you're right. I'll choose whichever route allows me to live the longest. Will you allow me to join you?
We'll open these gates for you. Please, go ahead and enter.
Now, if only you fought that way in every battle.
I must say.
They allowed the enemy into my castle.
Stop me!
Worthless armor! I'm going to have your head!
So this is what happens when I try and help Zhuge.
This is the last time I will ever cooperate with him.
He was just as worried as I was. Open the gate, and let them inside the castle at once.
You dog! What do you think you're doing? Who sent these reinforcements?
You insult not only me, but also my master?
You shall pay for this.
I suppose this means there is no longer any reason for me to serve here now.
You're right, brother. We should surrender to Wei.
Wen Qin has been killed by Zhuge Dong. We've received reports of a quarrel taking place inside the castle. It seems Zhuge Dong has killed Wen Qin.
See, my lord? See what happens when you put your mind to something?
Jia Chong, you know what he meant?
One imbecile instigating another. Nothing more than that. The Emperor cannot make this public. This has made things much easier.
I see. I know nothing.
Bury him with respect.